I'm not sure whether it's the ideal venue.
Here we are at the World Convention.
But it's surrounded
by friends as usual. The old man surrounded by friends. It's Christina Lake. She's a very good friend of mine.
She's
a partner of Doug Bell. Oh, there is also a very good friend. And here's Ron Gemmell. He's not a good friend of mine, but he insists he is. I can't shake him off. He keeps coming up to me like a dog. He's on my coattails. And there's Tony Berry. Where is he? There he is. He's the world's favourite locksmith. The things this man has contributed to us locksmithism during his career. He should get the Nobel Prize for locksmithism.
They're not too far away.
And not to mention Joseph Nicholas. He's got the most beautiful legs in fandom. I'll just try and focus on his legs. That's his knee. Look at that. Doesn't that get you excited?
I'm about to reveal my
knickers. If I was a dog, I'd rub myself up against it. No problem. And here's his beautiful partner, Judith Hanna, who's frankly stunned and amazed that an old man can stoop so low to this level. And there's Joseph, removing cork with his mouth. Have you ever seen such behaviour on a funny show at all? Well, I applaud you all. I applaud you all, my fellow fans. Christina, that guy over there who looks like a locksmith, and he has got a new bicycle and watches a lot of the Tour de France. And Christina is frankly mourning that. And there's Ron. Oh, fucking hell, he's here.
I'm seeing again.
Get rid of him.